when I was young. I fell in love, we used to hold hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch. Used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. I know your daddy didn't like me much, and he didn't believe me when I see you with a wall. Every day, she found a way out of the window to sneak out late. She used to meet me on the east side, in the city with the sun all set. And every day, you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette. You know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me, yeah. We can do anything if you put a mind to it. Take your whole life, then you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me a heart, cause I'm gonna break it. So come away, start it today. Starting to light together in a different place. We know that love is how all these ideas came to be. So baby, run away with me.
17, and we got a dream to have a family, a house and everything in between. And then suddenly, we're 10-23, and now we got pressure for taking our life more seriously. We got a dead-end jobs and got bills to pay. Have old friends and now our enemies. And now I'm thinking back to when I was young, back to the day when I was falling in love. He used to meet me on the east side, in the city where the sun don't set. And every day you know where we'd ride, through the back streets in a blue Corvette. I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me. Singing, we can do anything if we put a mind to it. Take your old life and you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me your heart cause I ain't gonna break it. So come away, starting to taste. Start a new life together in a different place. Know the love is how all these ideas came to be.
He used to meet me on the east side. She used to meet me on the east side, the city where the sun don't set.
When I was 16, my father said, "You can do anything you want with your life. You just have to be willing to work hard to get it." That's when I decided, when I die, I want to be remembered for the life I lived, not the money I made.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, "Son, don't let it slip away." He took me in his arms, I heard him say, "When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid." He said, "One day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember." My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me, can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said, "Go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are." One day my father, he told me, "Son, don't let it slip away." When I was just a kid, I heard him say, "When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid." He said, "One day behind, so live a life you will remember." My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me,
What I will miss most about you guys that I have seen you all develop over the years, and if I could give you one piece of advice, it would be to make sure that you guys stay in contact and continue those friendships even after high school.
I have some of the best athletes to come through these hallways. You got some of the best artists, some of the smartest kids, and you kept it kind of low key. It was a nice senior class to have.
Hola. My advice to the senior class of 2023 is siempre anda con sonrisa. Always walk with a smile.
Trust in who you are. Make sure you work hard. And my favorite saying is always leave the world a better place than you found it. If you can do that, you've had a good life.
You know, they get to leave and go out and have a fantastic life. And we, as their teachers who got to see them grow up, just get to stay behind and watch them live their life.
Biggest thing I miss about the seniors is just really good people.
The leadership that they gave this year was beyond any of the classes beforehand.
I remember Coach Henry used to say into the senior video every year is leave Bellefontaine. Bellefontaine's a great hometown. You can always come back here, but go see something new, go learn new things.
Each year when the seniors graduate, you think, oh, this class can't out. There's not going to be another class like this class, and this class has really come on strong. They've done great things.
Don't be a stranger. We see you out in the community. If you ever need anything, stop back.
Well, because this is my daughter's class, I'm obviously going to miss her. I mean, we can see how far she's come over the years as we embarrass her one last time before she heads out to Bowling Green.
This group of guys coming into my Holocaust class and basically just throwing the entire class off just to get a little bit of information for question of the week.
We've been through a lot together. We've been to Washington, D.C. We have gone through COVID. So many great, memorable things. This is the class I've spent the most time with. I think I can name every senior in the class.
I definitely gonna miss this senior class. Lots of fun, lots of serious, but nothing will beat the day that Sully broke a desk. You all know what I'm talking about.
I'm gonna miss their creativity, their friendliness, their devotion, their talent.
I am not gonna miss the seniors at all because I'm retiring.
I'm gonna miss about the senior class is a tight group of kids that came to school every day and brought joy to the hallways. You know, I have a pretty unique perspective. It's the first class that I've been able to know since they've been yay big, so. Probably missed the memories that we made. Just really neat to be able to go through with all of them and see a lot of you grow up and become, you know, who you are today.
One thing I'm going to miss about the senior class is the artwork. I have seen really awesome stuff, not only from my third and fourth period class, but from also some of my seniors who are very talented.
There's been so many times that we've seen our seniors go above and beyond. And live the we over me mantra and be about this building instead of just themselves selfishly. And we will be forever grateful to that. And then of course that doesn't even mention the excellence that's involved academically, athletically, and then the extracurriculars, the music. It's just been a real pleasure and an honor to have this group drag me through their senior year to the finish line as their principal, and forever grateful and thankful for them, and think that you guys have set a great precedent for the other classes that are on the way.
Half of my hometown still hanging around.
still talking about that one touchdown. They're still wearing red and black. Go Bobcats, while the other half of my hometown, they all got out. Some went north, some went south. Still looking for a feeling half of us ain't found. So stay. Half of our prom queens cut their hair. Half of them think that it ain't fair. The quarterback moved away and never came back. Half of my family is happy I left. The other half worries I'll just forget where I came from. Same place where they came from. Half of my hometown's still hanging around. Still talking about that one touchdown. They're still wearing red and black. Go Bobcats, while the other half of my hometown, they all got out. Some went north, some went south. Still looking for a feeling half of us ain't found. So stay. Talk about that one touchdown. Raise some kids in red and black. Go Bobcats, while the other half of my hometown was in the crowd. They knew the words, they sang them loud. And all I wanna do was make them cry. 'Cause half of me will always be Knoxville. Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home. Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know. I swear it will get easier. Remember
us when we die. Keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts were never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me close until our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. And if you hurt me, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages. You just hold. Through the phone, wait for me to come home.
Fart face.
8 years old, couple cane poles sitting down by the creek. Lines in the water, watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun.
What's your biggest red flag in a relationship?
Mama's on the porch,
being short.
Y'all come and get it. We yelled five more. 16, it was 12:03, standing at her front door. Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more.
All right, keep your dunk on
them. Yellow lights were going off, interrupting that good night kissing. We wanted five more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't
stop. He's a dog, isn't he?
I wish I had a few more drives. The good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'm
burning down the corner.
Give myself five.
Burning? Alright, that's rough. That's what I'm saying.
My helmet in, walk to the 50-yard line. Just the coach.
I can't say that. Not on camera.
Lost 8-10-9, and I cried a man next time.
I don't know.
I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me five more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish.
What's your favorite high school memory?
I would say freshman year band camp when Jordan laughed so hard she peed her pants.
Ooh, I was in the bathroom, really?
Give myself five more minutes.
up with hot.
In 86, my grandpa said there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished, just give us 5 more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a
pause, but this one's on concrete, like those trying to escape.
Sometimes this old life will leave you wishing that you had 5 more minutes.
No. Probably all the sporting events, the jock blocks, they were elite, especially senior year. I think we definitely contributed to the overall great records of each sports team this year.
Agreed, agreed.